everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with the former Arsenal and England striker, Alan Smith.
Yeah, you come into ground some days and you do get that buzz of excitement, and I've got it here today, Martin, looking forward to it.
Our match today is Milan against Lazio. All eyes really on Milan.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
Well, the visiting team have been really entertaining us with some great attacking football, and actually they're the top scorers in the league so far.
Well, they play such an open, expansive game. It does leave them vulnerable at times, but they've just been outscoring the opposition.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Lazio and their lineup for you now. Lucas plays with Marco Parolo in the middle. In attack, Ciro Immobile plays up top with Luis Alberto. Been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
They're cut out by the defender. Calabria. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Hit in hard and low. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Ciro Immobile. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Davide Calabria. Good forward play from them. Bonaventura. Calabria. Nikola Kalinic. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Lucas. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Bonaventura. Davide Calabria. Suso. Looking for teammates in the middle. Luis Alberto. There's good progress with this attack. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Bilia. Davide Calabria. Nikola Kalinic. Well, they're in a good position here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Chance. Oh, it's a brilliant goal, and it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed, and it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it. Really couldn't miss from there.
Well, the keeper had no chance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Great news for Milan, they're in front. Marco Pirlo. Radu.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Can he deal with it here? Nikola Kalinic. Rodriguez. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Bilyak. Rodriguez. Ricardo Rodriguez. Spotted that well and intercepted.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Cut out the pass.
Nikola Kalinic.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
He's had a go here. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Widen the margin here to 2-0.
Marco Pirlo. Radu.
That's good. Oh, he's given offside. Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch. Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
Ricardo Rodriguez, Bonaventura, Rodriguez, now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch,
trying to stretch the opposition using the wider area,
keeper's ball, no question about that, it's a weak cross really.
Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. On to the attack now.
Put in from the wide area. It was a good looking cross, but in the end it didn't turn out to be effective.
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of...
Real opening now!
What a lovely death finish that was.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Suso. And it's Milan trying to attack now.
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Pressed high here. Stefan Radu. Bilia. It's Rodriguez. It's looking good, this move. Marco Perolo. Senad Lulic. Incisive pass. Davide Calabria. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Nikola Kalinic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And here they are on the attack.
Going forward well.
To level it up now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Oh, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. So it's 2-2 now. Bonaventura. Lots to talk about at half-time with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline. These two teams very well matched in the first half, and that's a bit surprising because we expected the high-scoring visitors to be on top of this stage. They're not.
No, it's kind of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
Here's the chance.
Look at the coaching manual. You don't defend like that. He's got caught too squat.
He's had a go here.
It's confident. And it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a...
Real opening now!
What a lovely death finish that was.
Here they are, on the attack.
Going forward well.
To level it up now!
This is the start of the second half here at the San Siro. Nikola Kalinic. Marco Perolo. Coming forward with some danger. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Sousa. Davide Calabria. Sousa. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Lucas. Senad Lulic. Marco Perolo. Bilia. Nikola Kalinic. Attacking play from Milan. And here's the shot. Good work from the keeper. And Milan given the corner by the referee. Well, it's a... one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. in from Sousa.
Tries to punch it away.
Well, he's got support here. Bonaventura.
He's got his shot off now.
Now they have the advantage. Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, and then really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
At the kickoff, having conceded the goal.
Here's Ciro Immobile,
quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Delia, he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass
in on the goalkeeper.
Some potential in this move. Delia. Ricardo Rodriguez.
It goes out wide again. Nikola Kalinic.
Well, then it goes. Here's Sousa. Bonaventura.
Nikola Kalinic.
Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. He's in.
Put in from the wide area.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Good challenge.
Ciro Immobile.
Fabio Borini. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Moving forward there with real menace to their play. And disappointing ending to it, really.
Some options now for the pass.
Here's Ciro Immobile. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end.
Fabio Borini.
Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game. But they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Ciro Immobile. On to the attack now.
With good vision. The equaliser here. Oh, it's a goal, it's an equaliser. And it just shows that possession isn't everything, because they've had pretty little. But when they got the ball this time, they carved out this move, and they have carved out an equaliser. Well played.
Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Here's Sousa.
That's a great interception.
He's trying to catch the player in possession. Sousa. anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Promising build-up until that challenge. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well-deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Nani, and now he's looking for some support.
Great build-up. Well, it's great. It's late, and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. But it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
The quality and the width, that's what this lad brings. You've got a special talent, and it's been a special showing as he's replaced now, the crowd recognising that.
Yeah, what he's done, he's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside, and vital performance from him.
Nikola Kalinic. Suso can go in from here. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And the board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Luis Alberta. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. A low ball into the box. Good vision. Time is against them. Still having a real go. Seuss.
The shot's on.
The shot gets blocked. And there it is. It is over.
Final thoughts. Not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key. And they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice. So plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Another good result. They've needed to get some goals to do it, the visitors, but they keep on going.
Yeah, they can't stop scoring away from home. There's just something about this side that produces chances, produces goals.
It's confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a...
Real opening now! What a lovely death finish that was. On the attack,
going forward well
to level it up now.
Bonaventura,
he's got his shot off now.
Now they have the advantage. Onto the attack now
with good vision. The equaliser here.
And now he's looking for some support.
Great build-up, nearly in here.